Hey, indaba yabodudula ayi ibuhlungu shem. Kulabo abantu abangasebenziyo abachuze ukuthi bona ba bayenze okungamabhizinisi nyana okuncane khona lokho ukuthi bakwazi ukubeka ukudla etafuleni. Njengathi thina siqale sipheka lapha ngase Alex Mall, next to Alex Mall. Phela amapapa ukuqala kwedudula asazi lutho thina siphuma endlini asazi lutho sithi siye emsebenzini wethu siyenza ibhizinesi yethu njengokwensuku zonke masifika laphana sithole nje kuvutha umlilo kuvutha amalangabi yonke indawo lapha lapha esisebenzela khona esiphekela khona amapapa. Uma kuvutha umlilo kanjalo sibuze ukuthi manje kwenzakalani, abantu bamile. Hheyi, ngempela yimpi, yimpi nje. Besithi siyabuza ukuthi kwenzakalani, bathi abafuni abantu abayenza noma yiphi ibhizinesi la abangama-foreigner. So sebefuna abantu base-South Africa kuphela. Hayi sama nathi sabheka nje ama okungamashedo kuyimkhukhunyana kwethu kusha kuthelwa amalangabi sebeziphekela izitendi vele sebepheke baqale kudala nje ukupheka omunye nomunye senendawo yakhe khona lapho sebethathile naleso ebesiyisitendi sethu. Eyi sekungokunye nje saswela nokuthi manje senze kanjani. Sabuyela endlini sahlala phansi sicabanga kasho ukuthi manje plani bani. Kwangabi khona iplani-ke manje ngagcina-ke mina ngoba ngiyazi ukuqhina ngiphume ngiyokwenza ngiyofuna like indawo lapha futhi khona lapho ngasemoli ngoba kukho lapho engizoya khona lapho okungathi kuphithizela khona ukuthi ukwazi ukuthola imali ngokushesha. Unomunye usisi lapho ona lento urente isaluni so ngacelisa nami ukuthi ngibe ngibambenyana khona lapho kwazameka maybe kobo 2 weeks bazoza futhi sabona nje ngabantu abagqoke ngathi ngama-rebels bagqoke amamaski amakhulu acover from impumulo kwehla kusentanyeni le bagqoke nezigqoko kubonakala amehlo kuphela. Bafika nje sabona ngabantu emnyango sebethi kwenzakalani la. Bangena besho bengena phakathi bebuza ukuthi lingabakuphi ke lina. Sasho nje ukuthi sibuye eZimbabwe. Bathi umnikazi wale ndawo kuphi sathi akekho. Babuza ukuthi wakuphi. Sathi wala eSouth Africa just nje sirentile indawo. Bathi abafuni bona ukubona umuntu okuthiwa yi-foreigner esebenza laphaya ngcono siphume sihambe basithathele amakhiye bakhiye umnyango bahamba nawo. Yo hayi saba ziyinkukhu nje ezinethwe yimvula ke sangasazi ukuba senzeni futhi sabuya sayohlala phansi. Kumanje nje since that day namhlanje mina soloko ngihleli angazi ukuthi ngiyophila kanjani. Ngiphila nje ngomusa kaNkulunkulu, kungumusa nje ukuphila. Yazi ukuphila ungasebenzi ustruglisha ukuthenga ukudla ustruglisha yonke into nje siphila nje ngomusa kaNkulunkulu and sikhulekela nje ukuthi uNkulunkulu asiprotekte until kufinyelela lapho yena uNkulunkulu abona khona ukuthi kuzovuleka ngoba hhayi kunzima lapha hhayi kunzima shem. Ever since then azange ngisaya lapho ngasemodli ukuthi ngiyozama ngoba nami kusoke ngifikele ukwesaba ngoba the way abantu bashaya ngakhona kumanje ngizwa kuthiwa bayabethwa. Ngabo 2 weeks back abantu bafikele labo Dudula babetha abantu strong loko kuthiwa yi-foreigner babetha strong babathathela into zabo laba bathengisa umbila abathengisa umroho abathengisa amatamata abathengisa amamaski lapha bayabathathela or babaxosha kune this other day ukuthiwa babathathela into zabo zonke lezo bazithengisayo bathatha for that day bashona belapho ngasemoli bethengisa izinto abazithathela ama-foreigner babathengisa lezi zinto bathatha leyo mali abayitholayo for that day bashiya the rest khona lapho phandle. Can you imagine? Bashiya phandle khona lapho ukuthi ngabe babuya futhi kusasa babuye baqhubeke ngaleyo business eyenziwa ngama-foreigner njengoba bethe ama-foreigner bathathele imisebenzi yabo. Phela i-business awuyithathele umuntu ngoba iphuma engqondweni yakho. So at least ke babathathele ke bona bona laba ma-foreigner bathathelwe lawo ma-business abawacabangile bona ngeengqondo zabo. Bathathelwe bakhontinyweke bona abanama-rights basebenze bavuke ekuseni bayostoka bathengise lokho okuthengiswa ama-foreigner hhayi ke cha bakwenzi lokho bashiya khona lapho bathatha yona leyo mali abayitholile ngalezo sikhathi ukuthi kusasa bavuke bazoyenza futhi no abayingeni leyo bazobuya futhi kusasa umuntu abuyayo zama noma mhlawumbe bayaboleka abanye or uyabe khona asele nakho lokhu abakade sele nakho endlini abuye aqhubeke kusasa zame kuphela abelokhe nje ebe alert ukuthi uzogijima at any time so behleli bevula amehlo nje njengabonogwasha hey kunzima shem kunzima hayi abantu basohola shem la hayi.